Jannat is a Yemeni girl who has become the talk of the social networking sites as she recalls her lessons in the middle of goods that she lied on the side of the road to sell to passers-by. A picture of Jannat in which she was shown selling eggs to support her family and complete her education also sparked widespread sympathy for her on social networking sites. Activists reported that a number of philanthropists could communicate with the girl in the city of Taiz and confirmed that they decided to support the child's family so that she could fulfill her dream of education. The activists thanked Mohammed Atweji for publishing the story of the girl, which was the reason of her assistance.